Could be that Skype doesn't like XSplit.
Oh, do you have the overlay up?
Yes, and I don't know how to get rid of it. I mean, you need the overlay too.
Oh, that. No, it should work with the overlay. I've used it before.
What, the Skype call with the overlay?
Mm-hmm. Because that's how Destro and I play Sims.
Oh yeah, that's right, we do do that.
Alright, let's try this again.
Oh, that.
No, it's just white. Maybe this game just does not play well. I really don't want to do it in windowed mode.
Okay. Well, we don't have to be on.
I suppose. We can just do it without the shared screens thing.
Yep.
Windowed mode. Settings. Graphics. Try to do the texture quality low and go down to a lower size. Sure, that's probably good. And full screen off. Previous menu.
Oh, I see black. I see. Ah! I see it. I see it.
Oh, you didn't hear that one of the things that I got in the summer sale is Dead Space, the original one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got the first Dead Space because it was on sale for 50% off, so it was like $10 total.
Fair enough.
And I've played it already, but Art hasn't played it. So I'm going to make Art play it next time she's here.
Wonderful.
And we might do a stream of it, maybe.
Alright, so we have everything up, so hello everyone. To anyone who's watching, which is probably only Mal.
Hi, Mal.
Hi.
Terra might be watching as well, and possibly some people in the other chat, so hi, everyone, if there's anyone else.
Oh, I can actually see it now, whatever, the Borderlands thing.
No, this is Art.
Yep, this is Art and Destro.
Hi.
It's loading. I can see it now. Ha ha ha, victory.
Yes, yes, we have it.
We were having trouble seeing.
There were technical difficulties, but it's fine now.
So we have these two on Skype watching me, which the stream delay is a lot less on that. And basically we're just running through this for the story. While the cutscene happens, I'm gonna close the door. There we go. Vaults, the
people call them. There's no voiceover on these, is there?
Yes, there is. You probably can't hear it through Skype, though.
At least I cannot hear it.
We have no sound.
You could say Handsome Jack was.
There's no real way to share it.
Though his methods could be seen as somewhat unspecified.
And there's a guy who's probably important to the Borderlands lore, but I don't recognize him.
So the voiceover is done by Marcus, who is a gun salesman. And this guy is Handsome Jack.
It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less.
I have never played Borderlands, disclaimer.
This is why we have these two here.
Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real.
Miracle of Sound did a song for Borderlands that I really like, though. So
I highly recommend Borderlands 2, just completely separate from the first one.
Hmm.
Well, the thing is that the reason I haven't played them is because I hate the art style.
Mm-hmm. But I still, like, for the gunplay and the comedy and the actual story of Borderlands 2, can't really do much better. However, I completely understand. And this, it meshed perfectly with the art style of the Telltale games because it's the same art style.
Yeah, I haven't played those either because, again, art style.
Thankfully, you only have to see it through grainy, crappy pixel Skype quality, so.
Woo!
So this is our main character. One of the main characters.
Does he have a name?
We'll call him Bob for now.
Come on! That's what I was going to call him.
Yeah. I can't quite remember.
And thus, he is known as Bob.
He's Bob now.
Yeah.
Fiona? What, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Hi!
Oh, his name is apparently Reese.
Yes.
I'm calling him Bob anyways.
Bob Reese. Everybody. The guy who just clubbed him with a rifle is named Zero, who some people will remember from the second Borderlands.
He looks like a friendly fellow.
Oh.
Pick something, Slii.
So, who are you?
I ask the questions.
Okay.
He asks the questions now.
Mm. You mind asking yourself who you are?
Yep.
Oh, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordas project.
It
looks
about?
Like it.
Look. Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden. Okay.
Don't be a business. I'm not a patient person. So just start talking.
I feel like instructions to not be a smart ass are kind of required.
By the way,
getting dragged through the desert and
you probably won't pick up on this unless I mention it.
Right.
Zero only speaks in haikus.
Really?
He goes 5-7-5.
Interesting.
Every time.
There's a big space station above the planet.
I guess it all started.
That's
with
no
the
moon.
No, it is a moon. It's just a hyper moon.
Hyperion, so
it's got a space station on it. It doesn't really count. In this story.
What happened and to the regular moon?
He was the baddest guy of them all.
Well, that is the moon.
It must feel good.
They just put a giant H on.
Take it. It's yours, right? I mean, you all said that.
Everyone did.
Egotistical.
I always thought it was sort of cheesy, mm-hmm. but hey, here
Which
we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
These are bandit psychos.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select
I recognize
a new haircut,
that as the famous thing that the psychos were doing on the box art of one or other of the games.
Yeah.
Scratch that. Our lives. For the better.
And on the second one, they had both finger guns shooting in
it was
the
a big
head
day
because
for
two.
Luckily, Vaughn...
I see. What are they going to do for 3? Grow another arm?
No, they went for the pre-sequel, which was different.
I do his payroll.
Vaughn, the money.
You're getting a fraction of what he earns. You'll be rolling in it. Being an exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
Yeah, I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with 3 of whatever's most expensive.
Sure.
And wine pairings.
For lunch?
We're gonna get twisted, bro. If I'm not
with
$500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong. We're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
I'm thinking lunch was a bad decision.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure,
just
I do.
Too expensive.
Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now, because you made it.
He eats more than I do, sweetheart.
And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Thanks for the help, Vaughn. Really. I couldn't have done this.
I'm not going to be a jerk to...
Hey, man, don't sweat it. I'm just happy...
Not being a jerk
here.
To the small guy with glasses? What is this strange concept? There's a
25% chance someone would kill you before this day.
It's not like that would ever backfire on you.
Yeah. Me too. It was real touch and go there for a bit.
Considering I know that he's... You know, a little bit farther on in the game than just on the station. Fake smile.
No, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Heck. And yes, I need to answer your question. That was zero.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second.
Who, what?
No, I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, Inigo asked
yes,
if that
I'm
was zero.
Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yes, it is zero.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red. I want
what,
it in
the guy on the planet or the guy
because
with the glasses?
The guy on the planet.
Concern yourself with
oh,
why.
Yeah.
Okay, Jerry.
Slii is playing.
Concern yourself with how.
I'm playing. These two are spectating because they have no idea what Borderlands
company
is.
Car. Didn't even have to ask.
Oh, I know what it is. I just don't play it.
I don't know.
You look surprised to see me, Reese, and if I'm reading the situation right...
Also, pretty sure this is the guy who voiced, what's-his-face. Yeah, that's
this
helpful,
all
sorry.
All together quick. So, you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better. At least for me.
Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute. You're going to be reporting to me now, Reese. And I want you to know the promotion
wait,
that you worked so
yellow,
hard to get.
Or blue. And it was yellow before.
Coming to you.
Or
well, that's a relief.
Because I thought this is about more than that, Reese.
I thought it was a guy off of Family Guy, but no idea.
Look, you want to know the reason
well,
why
I can't tell because I can't hear it.
Yeah.
For the exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl... And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock. It's destiny, Reese. And men. Real men. Men like me.
Pretty sure that last one is aerodynamics.
And you could hold a grudge if you
in space?
No, to get from the planet to space.
Thoughts are your own.
Well, maybe for the shuttles, but you know, the ones that just stay in space, why? It wouldn't really strictly be necessary. It's probably something to do with tension, torque and... force and all of that. The wider you make the ship, the more in you have to spread out the engines.
Wow. I could not have find that better. That really helps dramatically make my
yep. Guy just floating through space.
Is that Mr. Henderson?
Going to take that is Vaughn or yeah, that is Henderson. Destiny
and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key, or what? Because I...
Out of this
hey, plot.
I have more time. Of course, I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer.
So is this like...
10 million, yeah.
Is this similar
it's
to,
just, that's a lot of money to get together on short notice.
Fallout? Just a moment, muting myself.
I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Alright, I'm back. So let's look at Pandora, because that's where the vault key is.
Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
Yeah, no, but...
Alright. Flip it around.
Do you want the money or not? Because
or not?
Alright, we
oh,
have...
Oh, he's got a magic eye. Not, well, no, a techie eye.
Techo eye.
Eh.
Magitech. Why not?
Sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic.
Personal catchphrases. Rock and roll, lock and load, and ain't no thing.
Yeah, that's what we had before.
Oh, hey. Scan Henderson. Oh, that's his first name, Saul.
Aww.
It's a working day, August, and I just got...
Favorite donut, that kind with sprinkle status, not well.
Such a nice suit.
No, nope.
Sounds about right.
And let's get to the actual plot. Remote access to the computer. Cost expensive, class high.
Why are you turning this into a whole thing right now?
Okay.
Hey, Valky. Nice and simple. So the vault key is what originally brought bounty hunters to...
Fine, just wait there.
Pandora.
I can only be down it.
When they discovered that the vault key...
I'm gonna need another hour or two.
Hold on, just letting the plot
I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure.
Okay, say hi to your mom.
Damn it!
Right. Now, what were we talking about? Before we were so
my promotion
interrupted.
We were gotta go with that.
We were talking about my promotion.
All right, your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one.
He's just floating in the background.
But you. I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm going to make you assistant vice...
Assistant vice...
Janitor.
Minion.
Janitor!
Yeah.
No. You
not a promotion.
Now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Yeah, let's go with this.
You better get an eye installed in the back of your head. Because... You never know when, like, I could be creeping up behind you.
Ouch!
I'm your boss, Reese. Get used to that. This is what I'm talking about when I say...
Spinach flambé and salad with ham. That's my plan.
That was lesson number two.
Vegetables.
Don't make lesson number three about a number two.
What?
Don't make me crap on the floor and make you clean it up!
Okay, then.
You're dismissed, hey. Reese.
That's the first time I've chosen that option.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can empty.
When you get punched in the face?
Yep.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
Maybe it was extra credits, or someone else was talking about how the Telltale games, they have all those things like this guy will remember that, and
no, they can't.
More of an illusion of choice than anything, because it doesn't really affect anything later on in a lot of cases.
Right.
But sometimes it does. What happens if you quit?
I don't know, honestly.
Trash cleanup, because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were
senior vice janitor.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you
were getting a promotion.
Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Let's go with the most pertinent part.
What? Are you sure?
Henderson said.
Sure? Yeah.
Himself, he's floating outside in space! Prick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap.
Because that is how Hyperion works.
So, does that mean you're not buying?
Nah.
Vet, your other best friend.
Well, just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type to...
We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
We steal his deal. We steal his deal.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys.
So why are the vault keys so important?
I mean, not only do we screw over...
From what I can tell,
freaking vault key.
Behind every vault, like $1 billion, there is a giant monster.
More. Yeah, but we need $10 million.
Unlocking
right
a vault, killing the monster,
oh,
gets you iridium.
Done.
And iridium is...
I'm not gonna lie.
Expensive.
Iridium is...
That was impressive.
Alien stuff, basically.
I mean, accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
I've just checked, and apparently the voice actor for Vasquez is Patrick Warburton.
I'm gonna go eat.
Oh, okay.
Call me if you don't get killed.
Whoa, hey, we need your help.
Who does the voice? He is on Family Guy. He does Joe.
Right, that's him.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. You know, things get dicey.
He also voices Brock Sampson from The Venture Bros.
And Tara mentioned that.
You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends!
And...
He does a lot of cartoon voice works. Work, too. Like,
Richter
movies.
Used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine. But you're buying me lunch now.
Yeah, it looks like he's been a few different things.
Done. We only got a couple hours.
Go withdraw the cash.
Most of which I don't really recognize. But that's always the case.
What? Well, you don't want to watch the TV, sweetheart.
No, this is true.
For premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected?
Oh, he does the voice of Kronk.
He's Kronk.
No.
Well,
no,
I know
don't
Kronk.
Don't worry. Got a car in mind.
I have actually seen that movie. One of a few movies that I've seen.
That was a good movie.
And he does the voice of the tick.
Oh yeah.
And Buzz Lightyear in the TV series.
Oh okay, yeah, because it was it Tim Allen?
Right.
I don't know who it was.
It was Tim Allen.
It's Tim Allen and Tom Hanks. Plays Woody.
They've been in a lot of stuff, haven't they?
Tom Hanks
and Tim Allen?
Not together, no.
They've done... Really? I seem to remember them doing a fair amount of stuff together.
Well, I mean, all the Toy Story movies, but...
Yeah, I guess... Well, there is all the Toy Story. I've only seen one of those.
Is that the vault key?
No, just a random green glowing thing. The Hyperion Moonshot Cannon. It can shoot anything down to the surface, and that's why they installed
it. His car. With his license plate on it.
Yeah.
He's probably somewhat annoyed about that.
I can imagine. But he's probably more annoyed that they're going to steal his deal. Or at least try.
Yeah.
I haven't We don't know yet. They've got about halfway through the first series yet, so... The new one is going to be released in a few weeks, and then there'll be about three more or two more after that. Rockin' music, though. Kind of a shame you guys can't hear it.
Yeah. Well, it's dead now.
What do we even hit? Wow, I hope that wasn't like a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it.
Skags are...
Are we murderers now? We're murderers.
Yeah.
We're murderers. Great, we murder.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag.
Yeah.
We breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Their heads open up in three portions, and they eat anything. And throw everything out.
Kind of.
Gross.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh god, it's still alive. Keep moving, Reese.
Did they hit it with the car?
Yes, they did.
Yeah.
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I mean, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well.
Let's just say Vasquez gave it to us to make the deal. It's easier that way.
Yeah. I guess I wanted a cooler plan, but I suppose that'll work.
Hyperion H is so
this
into
looks
seat.
Not good.
Got ourselves a
deal. Oh, this is a lovely place.
What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Just keep Let's keep our eyes open
for the place, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
I don't know how it
yeah,
works.
Yeah, stick.
We got.
God, I can't.
Stun baton is actually
chair.
Pretty neat.
You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Yeah, yeah. We'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on. It's in the bag.
So, yeah. The last guy who owned Hyperion was Handsome Jack. He had a key. Hence, everyone who is now trying to vie for the company wants a key.
It's the world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
Oops.
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish
That's
enough.
Not.
Anyway,
no.
We can still just find it.
I'm gonna try to not.
Very
Troy Baker, what else has he done?
If Vasquez comes down before we're finished.
Name sounds familiar.
He's apparently the voice actor for Bob.
Bob Rhys Davies.
Bob Rhys Davies. Yes, I was thinking that. I was totally thinking that.
Oh, I don't know if there is a Bob Rhys Davies.
Probability of containing loot, weirdly high.
Troy Baker apparently does a lot of voices for video games. Like, a lot.
64% skag meat, 35% other meat, 1% smoke. Nutrition.
He did,
assigned food testers.
He did Pagan Min in Far Cry 4.
Oh, nice.
He did, let's see.
Troy Baker.
Booker DeWitt.
Yeah, pretty much.
He voiced Booker DeWitt.
Oh, did he? Cool.
Yeah.
That's probably how I know his name, then.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah, the analysis
he did
on the
he did the voice of the Joker in Arkham Origins.
Yeah, right, because they couldn't get Mark Hamill again.
Yeah, they couldn't get Hamill. Yeah, he's in a lot of stuff.
All right, I guess
he's Joel in Last of Us. He's
let's go ahead and look at him.
Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Rhys.
Oh, fine. We'll go and talk to him and initiate the obvious fight.
Nolan North. Troy Baker is like Nolan North. He's just in everything.
Do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Oh god, he hit Kai Lang.
Oh god.
Frickin' Kai Lang.
It should be around here.
You lost.
I'm a ninja,
What are you here for?
That's my Kai Lang impression.
It's just simple a simple business deal. A few papers to sign, and then we're out. Easy.
Huh? Those the papers?
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. Earwake suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything
to see who else is in Tales of the Borderlands.
All we want are directions to the World of Curiosities. That's it, okay?
I'm looking at the IMDb page.
Gone.
Oh, okay.
Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Let's see.
Is it Bob Clara?
Nolan North is in it. Surprise of all surprises.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
is there like
this is pretty much how bandits show up every time in a Borderlands game. They're just everywhere.
Just pop out of the porta potty.
Yep.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot. That primate.
I don't think there's any other voice actors I really recognize in here.
Already? Really?
Just...
Maybe this guy. Have I seen him in anything else?
Alright, buddies, what do we want? Primary, we can have a riot shield, or a machine gun.
Machine gun!
And do you know what we do with warmonger?
Secondary.
I'm usually more defensive, so I like, shields, but...
Longbow grenades or rocket launcher?
I would take a rocket launcher, why not?
Okay, we're going full offensive.
Blow up the everything.
Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
I like that they actually showed one of the bandits without a helmet on.
Mm-hmm. Sort of.
They gave him a personality.
Squish.
Hi.
Kill them all! Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected.
It only does what I tell it to.
Well, tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me.
Okay.
Please stop shooting me.
See? Piece of kid.
That's one.
This game appears to have a very rudimentary combat system.
It is.
It must really have to.
Yeah.
You're pulling the porta potty door.
Come on.
Try locking.
Hey.
Yay.
And yeah, it really is just. React to the thing in the time allowed.
Point and click.
This is a story.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
We just materialized that out of nothing.
I forgot, you need the arrow keys for this.
I hope you hit them in time.
I did.
Welcome to Oblivion.
Did I miss one? I think I missed one.
Well, now I know why these cost so much.
Ow.
Thank oh, no. you kindly. Wait.
Dive on.
Loaderbot, go get the car.
Stop thieves.
Oh, poor Vaughn.
Whoops.
Oh, God.
The robot jumped over the car.
Yep.
And left you
to fight this guy.
Whoa. Shacky stick.
And let's punch him. With our human hand, because that was an idea.
Punch him with the robot hand!
Nope! We have stun sticks.
Oh, I guess that works.
Oh, it's like a baton.
Huh. Interesting.
My dad says I should learn to use one of those.
The guards in the Arkham games have those. They're really annoying.
The guards are where?
Oh, okay. I can use WASDA. That makes it much easier.
Yeah. All hail the WASDA.
It's like, I was moving my hand back and forth. I was like, what the heck? Okay.
Thank There we go. Oh, that didn't work,
did it? Oh, that was
good. Mm-hmm. I have to be a little bit more quiet now, though.
The loader bot.
The robot got the car.
Where are you?
He told the loader bot to get the car.
Hey, look, it's Rudiger.
Some dude who I don't recognize.
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out.
He hasn't
now
been in the series
before.
Kindly stand
still and die.
So they literally just gave him a name for no reason.
That's all I wanted to know. You could have avoided all of this.
Ow! Get your ass gone!
Okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Arm!
Bandits being imminent is never good.
Please do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
Alright. We'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
Okay, we gotta get funky. So, cooling system struggling. Ah, here we go. Jailbreak.
One 110% weapon efficiency.
Circumstances analyzed.
Disproportionate response mode.
We all enjoy disproportionate response mode.
I forget which maxim it is, but there is no overkill. There is only open fire and time to reload.
Fatality.
Get into the place.
We're gonna get inside. Well, we could. Whoops!
That works.
Aw, he gave a thumbs up.
Hey, Slurbot.
Slurbot.
What? This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good?
Poor Slurbot.
Aw, he's gonna get destroyed now.
Please.
Oh no!
Not always willing, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run!
Self-destruct option.
Ow.
No. We gotta be good to the loader bot.
Such sweet sorrow.
Loader bot will store that in memory.
Be nice to the loader bot. It has helped.
The loader bot is your friend.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Probably the most relatable character in the entire game.
I will name my firstborn Loaderbot.
Name my firstborn Loaderbot.
We saved Lodi, yeah. Inigo.
Probably saved Loader.
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That
fair
that
goal.
Was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now, but it's not. For some reason, those guys, a lot of those guys.
Oh, come on. It was a little fun, right? You cannot honestly stand there and tell me that it didn't feel kind of great to kick all those guys' asses.
Okay, yeah, it was a little.
It was awesome. A little bit awesome.
But I'm sure it was as traumatic as it was fun.
Yeah, that's fair.
We're probably going to need some therapy in the future. You know that, right?
We'll be able to afford it. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
Well, this is
get the hell
place.
Out of here.
This is literally a trek through Pandoran history. Oh yeah, there's all sorts of things that you can scan.
Scan all the things. Diet, literally anything. Habitat, whatever it wants. Weak point, good luck.
The weak point is the center of its mouth. So only when it tries to eat you can you shoot it properly. What do we have in the old inventory? The stun baton. The thing. Oh, whoops.
No.
Okay. So this thing, the spider ant, likes its territory. Dislikes things on its territory.
Territory. Also, many of them are racist. Really?
Well, yeah, they hate anything that isn't them.
Oh.
Can we just look at these things? I think you just look at the Bullymog, right? Okay, so let's scan it first. Because Bullymongs are fun. Intelligence low, speed fast enough. Strength effing high. Twice the arms, twice the fun.
There's a pet for everyone.
Unfortunately not. Let's look at the Bullymog.
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
Yeah, we use the eye.
Vaughn, don't wander off, man.
And now, the people of Pandora's history.
Alright, you know, preserve. The stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world-famous hall of Pandoran...
Terry should probably be having flashbacks by now. It has a megaphone implanted in its stomach.
Oh, gross.
Please watch your
downright and marvel at some
of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
Uh-huh.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Vaughn's like, no, I don't want to.
That's fair, Vaughn. Okay, let's scan him. Professor Penumbra. This card sound is stuffed and mounted. Cause of death, stabbing. Last words, what you can do, stab me? a giant bug head. Oh, a Borok, okay. Anyone with a heart. They're not even tasty. And the Splorgold, which...
Splorgold the Flesh Slayer.
15 meters long, breath awful.
Something about colored barrels and a dance routine.
Okay. It's Boom!
Not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
Can we scan it? Oh, we can scan the incendiary grenades. Status deactivated. Unconfirmed. Seems about it. Let's just keep on going. Hey, look, it's Shade. Can we scan Shade? Scan Firecracker. A do-it-yourself fancy accessory.
Janessa Fouts and Desper.
Actually...
No?
Fancy French. Je ne suis pas sans d'esprit qualité. Or quality, rather, because the quote ends right before that. Okay, let's go ahead and look
Pandoran
at Shade.
Resident and fine
of course, the
Canadian
speaks better French than I do.
Shade was held in high esteem by his fellow
Don't
neighbors.
Don't ask Destro to speak in French, though. He's British Columbian.
Bit insane. He will be missed.
Hmm? What about me?
Into this at all.
I said, don't ask you to speak French.
Oh yeah, I don't know any French, really.
Fun fact, New Brunswick is the only bilingual province in Canada, despite it being a bilingual country.
Well, yes. I mean, Quebec would be, but they hate English people, so...
Exactly. Scan dead guy's arm. Sure.
Dead guy or demo guy?
Dead guy.
Foreign contaminant.
So the foreign contaminant is iridium, which is an alien mineral used frequently in weapons. Despite best attempt, does not work as a male enhancement.
Probably why the guy had it in his arms.
Mm-hmm. It's a slag cannon. Modifications self-inflicted. Oh, yeah, well, would a crazy person attach a robot gun arm to their spine?
Professor Nakayama, crazy person.
Still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Well, now we have an ID chip, right? Yes, we do. Alright, and this is... Oh, Commandant Steel. She's fun. What does she have on her that's scannable? She had a hole ripped.
She's a hole in her stomach. Yeah.
That was caused by a giant tentacle from the first boss, or the last boss of the first game.
Hentai? just asking.
More Cthulhu stuff, but yeah.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
There's probably someone somewhere who's into that.
Yeah, so... I'm pretty sure in the DLC for the first game, she came back as a zombie, and that's why she's got the brain tube thing. Yeah. Regardless, let's actually look at her.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
Oh, I'm pretty happy with the whole thing. So we can knock on the door or open the door. Let's knock. Scan the door? No. Can't scan the door.
Oh.
Can I open the door?
It's locked.
It's locked.
Oh, come on. Are you serious?
This feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe hey, one of those bodies is a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Adventure game logic.
And we need to find a key. Can we
no
steal the weapon?
On him. Hey! Wasn't this one?
How are you?
Not great!
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
I like that smack him is an option.
What? Who are you?
Sorry, I didn't choose smack him.
What?
No, it's okay.
Is the, what is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something?
Hi,
since
boom.
The moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks.
I...
Thanks! I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosity.
That person looks like,
Let me tell you right off the very bat.
The guy, Hunter S. Thompson.
Young treasures of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one.
Like a sanity.
But, unfortunately, we are closed for renovations.
Well, Hunter S. Thompson was arguably a bit crazy.
That doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Sure, why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
I'm here for the fate of August.
Yeah? If you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
I'm just wondering where I got the corpse of Boom. And, no, other things. Because Boom kind of blew up.
He's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals.
It could be
still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead, but the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic? You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you.
Yep.
If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already.
Dude with the key.
Mm-hmm. Ear piercings.
Is Vasquez coming? Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
Let's get cocky.
Puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
Bob Reese.
My name is $10 million.
Reese?
Reese.
I think,
Is that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on.
Shadow Warrior, I think, is the game. He uses that line, you can call me Mr. $10 million.
Okay, so.
Oh, right, I remember. See the money.
Cash only for this deal. And I hope
that game took a surprising turn for the really dark.
No problem.
It's actually surprisingly good as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I didn't play it, but I watched a playthrough of it.
It's not a problem. It's a security thing. Just give him a second.
Maybe this will give you some incentive to hurry it up.
Please pull out the key and not the gun.
Wom 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 wom.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap.
State-of-the-art alien crap.
The monsters and all.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
We're good here. Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah, he just wants to buy a key. From me. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment
they walked
in. I tried
to be nice.
What are you talking about?
They've been all... Oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys, who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that. He's hiding something, August.
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I'm asking you to please trust me on this one. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money, and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome. Let's that was do easy. This.
Well, just wait. Just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this.
For goodness sake, August.
Yep.
If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
No, I was wrong. We should definitely do it.
August, come on, I need that key. Promises were made and my bosses are expecting...
No, I'm sorry, guys, I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
Time to do something great. Alright, guys, we got a moment to choose here in a second.
Alright, what's he gonna do?
What amazing thing can we do?
Steal the case?
Probably something improbable.
Alright. Blow his mind or break his heart?
Blow his mind!
Blow his mind.
August. Actually, that's okay. You don't know it yet.
Know what?
This is it.
You can't see that one day. Maybe 10 years from now, maybe 10 months, maybe tomorrow. You're gonna think back on right now and scream to the stars for mercy of death just so you'll not have to live in the wondering of what could have been. What if I had seized that chance by the throat? What if I had beaten my fears, taken what was so rightfully mine? What if I had won?
I am a winner, Reese. I am a winner!
Oh my god.
What a steaming load of skag crap.
Hey!
Well,
we're finally back in the
show. Decided to show her face. I was just about to do my favorite.
You're right,
Terry. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
Hi, Fiona.
all right.
Meet our second main character.
Mission accomplished. And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? Yeah. You weren't at the deal.
You've got an unreliable
narrator.
Of course
I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive bombing me for the last...
Okay,
I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is? Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, go on. I can't wait.
The vault key shattered.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your frickin' problem, man?
Well...
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
All right, well, I'm going to go get some dinner.
Yeah, we'll be back. We've gotten through part one.
All right.
I'm just going to take a quick poll from the people who are listening. How many people
here,
want more?
On Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time, it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive.
I'm assuming that the people who are listening are going to comment on the thing.
Until I'm hoping
Felix,
so.
We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did
Terry
he stop
says
us,
he, wants more.
He showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up in life.
Don't you?
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start.
I did
the same
nothing
way.
Of the sort.
Although yawn.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Yeah, it's all your fault.
It is all your fault.
Although, because of the Skype delay, I heard you yawn at the exact same time as I yawned.
That's weird.
Yeah.
There.
That looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge.
Mm-hmm.
It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a vault key, real or otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
Paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know. But you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do.
So it's a fake vault key?
It is a fake vault key.
Oh my god.
The deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay?
The finest meat
that
bicycle.
First introduction exactly. Is who you are.
And that's you what we're going to do.
I have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Exactly.
That I think they used that in it was promotional material. I'm pretty sure.
For oh really?
Yes, you can.
Yeah, they released a new character or something, and that was and it was a psycho, and that was his line. He has the shiniest meat bicycle.
The type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to
anyways, I am going to go get dinner. I will be back.
All right.
It's only for
emergency. See you guys.
See ya.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of.
An emergency gun with one bullet.
Wet paint.
No touch.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Hey, now I have
$10
a bank account.
Your name.
Whereas the other person has a whole bunch. And I have a Derringer and a fake vault key. The fixed camera thing is kind of annoying. So I don't know which way direction I should be headed. This way, okay. Look at the sick man.
Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
Gross.
Hollow Point, where art and culture flourish.
Saved
up.
Hi, midget psychos.
All right, enough with the stabbing. Piss off.
Hey, he had money. Damn, taking his money.
He's not gonna need it.
Sorry, girl's gotta eat.
Hey, that was a lot of money. I have a feeling that Innie has either played this before or has seen something like this. Since he told me to take all the money. Look at the crash van.
Ouch.
Look at Tector.
Great. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
You can sweet talk your way.
Sorry. No one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only.
Hey, he's a ho-dunk.
Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Well, that's good, because I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
me. Wait, one second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway,
I know.
Should
Fiona
have a
looks
list
pretty
somewhere.
Fancy.
Yeah, she does.
Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie. And go take
that's
an advantage of me. Just because I ain't the strongest of readers.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Sasha.
Kid sister, partner in crime.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
I just didn't want to give up the $100.
No.
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Oh, steal the poster.
Gotta take the poster.
And Ego says, maybe he's seen it before?
Alright, so there's a drunk guy. Well, drinking guy.
He looks sad.
There's a drinking guy. A bottle
he
of what's either.
He looks like a mummy.
Bottle of what's either beer or hot sauce on the table. Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess we just go to Sasha.
Yep.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just going to tell you everything I told him.
And this is where I have to remember everything.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just going to have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know.
Yes, Sasha, I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
So, Lydia Strauss from Eden 5.
How far do we go back?
Stole it from Eden 6.
I've known your family a real long time.
You're an
artist.
Archaeologist.
That's
yep.
right. Which
Something
is why this is all going to work
well.
Out.
Yes, that's where we
you
met.
Say hi to the missus for me, okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor! Yeah,
oh,
boss?
Dear.
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
I don't think that guy's gonna get home on it.
August?
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me.
Hey, that was an electric gun.
It's Lydia, right? Strauss, Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Yeah?
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! Please!
It really gotta hammer that in.
Uh-huh.
Please, August, please, help me.
You are.
Ew.
A little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me
real good.
Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen
again. That
was again.
The shock sound.
Well, that was exciting. Hon, bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
So, are they brother and sister, or dating, or both?
August is dating Sasha.
Yeah, something like that.
Sasha's sisters with Fiona.
Oh, mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Have a seat.
Just said nothing then.
Mm-hmm.
So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt and uncovering priceless
I'm gonna have
artifacts.
To find a vault key.
I've been doing it a couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. Friends like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh
Eden
my
6.
Yeah, yeah.
Sasha mentioned it was one
okay,
of
Okay, just
I found
make
it on
sure.
Eden 6 at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place. Says it's really nice.
It's nice
hey,
when
he
you
knows
find
Marcus.
A vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. You're grabbing my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Why
are
you doing that?
It's dangerous.
It's radioactive.
What are you talking about?
She's helping you out, August.
How do you figure?
You never heard of iridium poisoning?
Can't say I have.
Well, she's saving you from a couple of hours of puking your guts out.
Ah. Well, then, thanks for that. But just say something sooner next time. I'll call up Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing.
Whee!
Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying
this? So this is a conversation.
Or what? Because I...
Yeah.
Hey, wait, do you have a speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. But I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect a nervous, small-time Pandoran thug. So I give them what they want. No, man, nice. This thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Hey, he's drinking hot sauce. I'm just wondering why they made it out of styrofoam. Seriously, no.
Oh, the...
the vault key. Because it broke pretty darn easily.
It did.
Let us know when they arrive.
I have to say, I was surprised when your friend grabbed my hand like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry. She's a little possessive.
That's funny, considering she stole it in the first place.
It worked out.
Sure, if you consider grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath working out, I suppose it did.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right,
the place itself. We're on. What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it. Unless they're complete morons.
I have to go in. She needs
Hold
help.
Hold on, wait. I have something you can take with you.
Mm-hmm.
There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What? Ah, come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
There it is.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one.
Mm-hmm.
Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access.
That's what she did.
Once you're in,
I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
Alright, we gotta get going.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe it'll happen in a couple.
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an antidote that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Right. On it.
That's probably Destro.
Okay, let's pull the portrait. See what's in there.
I'm back.
Oh, it's a portrait of Moxie. Well, we got some money.
Cool.
Suddenly money!
Who hides money behind a portrait?
I don't know. Someone who just lost their money.
Hmm. Sturdy enough.
Alright, climb up. Pull on the billboard? That seems... Ah.
Aha!
Do the standard thing, and move the tool chest. Wait, do I actually have to? Yes, I have to double. W for the win. This should be enough, right? Maybe I just have to keep.
That might be.
No, I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak.
Destro, you okay?
Got it.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just had to cough.
Oh, I have to cue this.
Cue.
Hit the cue! I think Q is the button that...
Ah! Apologies, but we're actually...
Smack him.
You scared the crap out of me.
What? Where are my manners? Come in.
Also, why was he hiding in his hair, Brett?
Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposed.
What was I saying?
Know what I mean?
Before that happened?
Sure. Honestly, saying don't something. Know. I just want to know why he was hiding his
there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your
miserable
lives?
Oh, it was Jesse Cox's playthrough, that's right.
Ah, okay.
Dishonored. He used Q.
Yeah.
For,
So where are we going?
Like choking the guys and knocking them out.
Girl, right? With the hair.
Press Q to knock out.
I know the best
Press Q to knock out, but that's not the default key for it.
Nope.
It's been a long time.
Q is the default for looking around cover, which is why Jesse was always
stay quiet and make yourself
getting caught when he was trying to do stealth because he couldn't look around cover because he had remapped his lean keys.
Yep.
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his
Good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the
like
EMP
that.
Onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think about...
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
Alright, I'm sold.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Very, very much Hunter S. Thompson.
August, wait! Freeze! This is your department! Do something!
August.
What?
Now from her perspective.
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
$10 million?
You make a good point.
Hey, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Right.
His arm freaked out.
Robo arm.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
What the hell? It's fake. What's that sound?
I think that's a bad thing. Happening right now. So remember all those other options, but the most important thing that ever happened in this whole scenario?
Yeah.
Vault Hunter?
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for.
Bandit King.
Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter!
Race! The money! Get the money!
Ooh! Looks like a lucky day, boys!
He crashed backwards.
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
The key's shattered. They know it's a fake.
On my way.
Somehow he's really good.
You planned this whole thing! That's honestly really
he's honestly really good at figuring out people.
Are you okay?
Ooh,
oh, no.
Feel like
yeah,
for
yeah I'm fine.
Let's just go.
Go.
One shot. Make it worth it.
Better get it right, Slii.
Let's save your bullets. Honestly, I figured the game wouldn't kill me that point, so.
Well, we know you're alive already.
Yeah.
We'll get that
done. Well,
although,
I mean,
flashbacks, so you can still fail in flashbacks.
Fine. Let's just
fail,
not have
but
any more
you can't
problems.
Die in flashback.
You can, but the game will just
on.
Make you reload and try it again.
Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not
you can't
what it
permanently
was.
Die in flashbacks.
Okay, it is, but I am
unless the game
sorry.
Is really
I
weird.
Give us
make
one
a
good
choice.
Reason we shouldn't shoot you so. And drag your bodies out that
There's one reason.
Because it's Telltale and that's what
here.
They do.
Fiona, the door. Out of my way.
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha. You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha.
Dum-de-dum.
Where?
Away from here!
I mean, August will be back for us later, but still.
I think we lost him.
So,
he probably would have been back anyway.
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, alright, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Okay. Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
I mean, that's probably what
we tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah,
no, that's exactly how it went
trying
down.
To kill him.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Okay, continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker! I can follow it!
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this.
Oh, call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Bree, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not going to be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only going to get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know. You two are going to need to get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off.
Oh, you have that login ID.
You have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do.
Okay.
I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can come up with something.
I've got to go, Reese. You're going to have to fix this one yourself.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
We already grabbed an ID.
Mm-hmm. Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. We'll have to improvise. Reese, what about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I'll bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm going to be able to take you straight to the money.
Oh.
You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
Nope.
Jeez.
That was an actual Toy Story moment there.
Disappointed in you. Did you think you could follow in my footsteps?
Ah.
You are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey. All swagger, no substance.
This is new.
Oh, have you not played this thing before or whatever?
We are already past the 70-minute mark when I got to that.
I guess Vaughn got
Oh, okay.
Away. Yeah.
How many episodes of this are there?
Two so far. Go? Next one's in a few weeks. Hey.
So that's why you're replaying it, I guess?
Well, I haven't finished the first
nice
one even.
Nice to meet you, Miss
No, so you haven't even...
Yeah. 70 minutes isn't even enough to finish the first
Pandora
one.
Kind of way.
Wow, that's a long episode.
Mm-hmm.
Well, okay.
Who knows?
Apparently three episodes will be about 3.5 hours total.
So. Well, it's not hugely long, I guess, but...
Oh, let's get some stuff.
I just finished replaying Deus Ex, Human Revolution.
Mm-hmm.
And because I played it on console the first time, and I played it on PC the second time, and Steam keeps track, I know exactly how long it took me to get through the whole thing. And it was 43 hours.
Holy cow.
72% rack leather, 22% metal on plasteel, 6% duct tape. See, Pandora and Frontierism and Fashion. Cut for the layman pioneer. These games are literally just visual novel type stories.
Notably doing all of the side quests and trying to be as stealthy as possible. So
do not like hollow point radio.
If you just go in and shoot everyone, it takes a little less time, I think. Probably 3/4 or half or so. But still, 43 hours is pretty good, and I got it in a Humble bundle.
Yeah, absolutely. I actually picked it up from the Humble store when they were having their spring sale, and I'd recommend the director's cut to anyone.
I got it when they did the Squeenix bundle.
Yeah. I think I got it... No, I avoided the Squeenix bundle. Because... Well, various reasons, really, but...
I don't remember what else was in the Squeenix bundle, but... I know that I got that.
Hey, we can scan Vaughn now. Favorite color goldenrod. Mind the gap.
Current status, dreading everything.
Fair enough.
But yes, the director's cut is actually really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
I really like the changes they made to the boss fights. And...
Oh, did they fix the skinless guy boss fights? You can't just kill him pretty immediately with the typhoon?
Yes, they. You can no longer use the knockout glitch to just insta-jib him.
No, I don't mean the knockout glitch, I mean the typhoon.
Oh, that? Well, that's supposed to kill them anyways.
Well, it kills him ridiculously quickly.
I used it once on him and it didn't kill him, but then... They've added a lot of other stuff in the boss arenas that you can use to fight things, so...
Felix hacked his own data.
Occupation upstanding citizen.
Okay.
But yes, they added a whole bunch of stuff in the boss fights. So you can, like, sneak around a little bit and...
Somehow the inventory still has the briefcase.
And get a use computers to turn on like turrets or robots or something.
Cool.
So in the skinless guy fight, there's some robots you can turn on. There's two robots.
I also liked how in the last boss fight, I think the laser gun just completely makes it.
Yes, it still does that.
Oh, good.
Yes, that is the way I did it this time because I did that fight properly the first time through because I have a laser gun. And it was a bit of a pain to do it that way.
This place is crawling with
But this one at a time, just get into cover, laser gun, five seconds, Reese? Fight's over.
Yep.
Let's go.
Totally whacked your head.
That's fine, though, because I do recommend doing that fight through the proper way at least once, just because it's kind of a cool design that they used for that fight.
Cybernetics.
If you've already done it, there's not really much to be gained by doing it again. Just use the laser rifle.
Right. Which you conveniently get very soon before that fight. There.
I picked the laser rifle up, way before that.
Really?
I think I picked the laser rifle up back before...
You definitively get the laser rifle. Like, you get a free one. Just a
free one somewhere around there.
Yeah.
And I think they've added more plasma rifles into the game. Because before, I'm pretty sure the only one you could find was that one that that gets dropped by Skinless Dude.
Scan some bits. We should actually talk about the game we're playing.
I'm having fun talking about the game that I just finished playing.
The Bandit Technical. Hi world, I need to kill you. I don't see anything else worth scanning.
This reminds me of Metroid.
Yeah.
Metroid Prime, actually, I think it was specifically. Scan all of the things.
Aha. There we go.
There's codex entries for everything.
Why isn't it actually working? Oh!
It's that vault hotel.
It's happening.
Ah. I didn't get to millions of dollars
in it. It's as good as gone.
You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in?
I didn't get to scan the last thing because
the
Vault Hunter grabbed my vision.
I got this.
Scan it. Scan it. Do the scannings.
No, it's fine.
Trying.
Ooh, there we go. The hatch goes down underneath the building, but it's guarded.
I guess you have to scan that one to progress the story.
Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway.
Also, he got shot in the shoulder.
But he seems to be just fine now.
And Fiona, Sasha.
I'm not sure how I like the Missing Link DLC being integrated into the story, though. I mean, it's cool to have it there, and it was kind of fun to play through. But it does have some story spoilers for, like, the end of the game in it. Because when it was originally released, they kind of expected everyone had finished the game already.
Ah, that's a bad idea.
So, if you haven't finished the game already, then there's some stuff in there that spoils the end of the game a little bit.
Crafty hiding.
But then, you know what?
Quick, we've got action. Wait. We've got action, Desper.
Oh man, action.
Quick time event action.
The way that Deus Ex is, it doesn't totally spoil it, and it's kind of cool.
Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Where we take a moment.
This is all happening in his head, isn't it?
Yeah.
Victory. And we're good to go. Everyone got that? Guys?
They've probably already gone and done it.
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
After me.
My idea would have worked.
My way would have worked.
That just seems like something you would have said.
Yeah.
I did run into the same problem that I run into in every game with a limited inventory. Out of inventory space.
Yeah.
Yona? I always run out of inventory space because I'm carrying tons of things that I never use.
Give me a second.
I was gonna use and then I can't loot any baton.
And I can't loot any more things that I'm never gonna use.
It's pitch black in here.
You are hilarious now. Open the damn hatch!
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Hyperions! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
You gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money. That's all that matters to you, suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now. Nah.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Oh, great. Okay, let's see. Can I scan things? Why can't I scan things?
Vaughn, do you copy?
This seems like the perfect idea. The perfect time to scan things.
Money's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry.
Yep.
Whoa.
Oh, this is a car train. Yeah, this is a train. Cargo loader. Hey.
The money.
They have the money.
Just shoot them. You have a gun. That's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me. You can't take out a couple of guards.
Guns make noise. Noise attracts more guards. If we do it quiet, then we won't have all the bang bang sounds that.
All right. Got it.
Oh, we're already screwed.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you
have. Does he still have the stun stick?
He does.
Dirty.
Yeah.
Well, then he can probably handle it.
Sounding pretty confident.
Look, I took out a dozen bandits earlier. Today.
Wow. So you're saying one won't be an issue?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Good.
Good.
Come on.
Is
Poke him with the stun stick.
Go time it right, though.
Sneaky sneakies.
Apparently timing is not a thing.
Oh. Okay.
Thumbs up. Sarcastic bow. Q.
Mash the Q.
Eric? Oh, is that you? Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real.
Wait, that's not Eric.
No, it's not Eric. It's your doom.
Stop squirming.
Let's
start
struggling a bit.
I got it.
It's
not what it looks like from here.
No, he doesn't.
The bandit doesn't care.
Even
the bandit.
Oh, hey, he's got my sensor. It's around the back.
Wow, nice.
It's the wrong way around.
I don't need that right now.
Also, I have a robot arm.
Let
me just get that for you.
Catch that?
Yep.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool! Thank you!
Thank you.
We need to get the lift working.
Why didn't he just try the stun stick in the first place? That's what I want to know.
I know.
Me all either. Old Atlas tech.
It would have been so easy, just...
flies across the room. Admittedly, we wouldn't have gotten the great bit with even the bandit being unimpressed.
Yeah,
that's, but, you know,
that's the whole point.
Damn, awesome. It's locked. Oh, it needs a password.
The password is swordfish.
Stupid piece of...
Hey, did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Password is God.
Smack it or hack it.
Hack it.
Yeah, let's actually do something sensible.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that
base. He says to be nice to Sasha.
What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away day after day for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun?
Oh, come now, I'm sure there's worse ones.
You like? I'm just curious.
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it.
She wants to hold your stun baton.
What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you?
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt
Cute.
Yourself.
She's a tech junkie.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case
guy
with
over
most
and over.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Damn it, not now.
That was wrong. That was bad.
How were you supposed to guess that?
Reese!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out! Just, I don't know, stay out of their way!
Oh. I hate Skags.
Why do they even have Skags in here?
At least now when you die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I'm almost got it.
Okay, so apparently LLLC was not lift.
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
That's not making things better.
Yes!
I wonder if it's not actually, if it's not actually random there. Or whatever, like, it does all those three in that order no matter what buttons you press.
That's probably likely.
Uh-oh.
That's an alpha skag.
And she's out of ammo.
That's zero. Guessing, anyway. Yeah, that's zero.
Oh, it totally is. He's just kind of on the elevator with them.
Sure.
You're really
yeah.
cool.
We'll let you know.
He made this
smiley,
smiley
face.
Awesome.
Was he just down there the whole time?
Hey, apparently.
That's entirely
get away
possible.
From that. An odd pair.
Oh, and now we're back up here.
Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, great, we got a comedian.
Oh, hey!
We're supposed to be
actually.
Here.
To be honest, we're lost.
Yeah, I figured as much. You got that look.
I was actually hoping to find a bathroom before my idiot friend wets himself.
Gotta go. Well, this is where we prep the driver's cars, but hey, when you gotta go, you gotta go. We're outside, man. Just pick a spot. No one cares.
Fair enough.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting. So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face. No, I get that a lot. Not one bit. You just always look like you're prepping something.
If you're supposed to be prepping the cars, why aren't you doing it?
I guess, because I'm talking to you. That's probably why, if you must.
This guy has no idea what's going on.
Whoa, nope. Okay, what are you, a secret shopper? You see I'm armed, right? This is a gun. That's a weird way to talk to someone you don't know. Not even factoring in firearms. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey, hey, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'd love to race. It's been our dream for, like, ever.
Definitely. It's our favorite.
Well, then I guess you're in the right place.
Vroom, vroom.
Yeah. That's what they sound like. Vroom, vroom.
This guy is dense.
I guess I'll go get your ride.
That guy is super dense.
Oh.
I like him.
Hey, I got something that might interest you.
Oh, hey.
At the racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
I don't know. Should we buy the nice mask?
If you want. I mean, I don't know what else there is to spend money on.
I'm waiting for Indy to really give me an opinion, but if Indigo doesn't know, then... I might buy the nice mask.
Here to go!
Yeah.
He's catching up.
Nice, there's a free option.
This is probably what we had to save up and scrounge money for, really.
Most likely.
I think Inigo's just not watching anymore.
I don't know. He usually...
There's six people are watching, which is cool, but...
That's pretty awesome.
Alright, buddies, we're buying the nice
interesting
mask.
Interesting choice. Yeah, that one is lucky.
Hey, we got a lucky mask.
Yeah.
Okay, if anyone asks,
right, we got 60
they didn't
bucks.
Get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Oh, heck yes. It's a motorcycle chariot race.
Terrorists have disappeared, so we go.
Good choice.
Oh, did he fall over?
We've been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that...
Oh, hey.
At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here?
How is he wearing his glasses under the mask?
Chariot thingies! Sponsors!
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Let me go off of Sister Scrooge. Alright.
What an ass.
So it seems we made the right choice. He has a massive thing in his chest. A speaker.
Guns, guns, more guns!
Sounds about right.
Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay. But I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we just don't have a plan for
I do like the color-coded text.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting
for the dialogue.
Me. Yeah,
it's useful.
It's very good when you can't actually hear the dialogue.
And he just keeps saying be nice. Oh god, they don't even know what's in it.
No one's been able to open it.
Hyperion mystery box.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Let's win the race.
It sounds simple.
It is simple-ish.
That's not going to be under our control.
It is the thing that is not dissimilar to winning. And simple.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
Right.
You really think so?
Gotta be
you,
nice.
You little accounting nerd, you got this.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Oh, yeah.
Just don't lean in.
My gloom buggy! Filthy death!
No!
Oh, hey.
You got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
He knows this by the mask.
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Oh.
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
I can't believe that worked.
Sounds like we're starting early.
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
Heck yeah. Can't believe that worked.
Are all crazy.
Hit butt the psycho.
That, right?
Drivers
it's the
drive.
Best plan.
Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's... try not to die.
Thank you.
Okay,
you do indeed
it.
Have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Pretty dangerous.
Broken diplomacy is right.
Don't
Krogans respect anyone who tries to headbutt them. I mean, you tried to headbutt a Krogan, you've got to be kind of badass.
It's time for what you've been waiting for! The first brutalized kill-tacular event of murder!
Uh-oh. Hi, Reese. Hi, Sasha.
Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Whoever is the last mouth will still scream!
Is this what you people do down here? This is cementing everything I assumed about Pandora!
And even if it was, that doesn't mean I like it!
The Hyperion Mystery Gate Subwonder! Still gets the mystery box, but whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's.
Better than the mystery case.
I'm gonna throw you upside the head, stretch it a bit.
Yeah, but they don't have
that. You plastic ninja freak!
He's gonna debase your corpse.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Hey.
Psycho has grabbed the case.
Is he our friendly Psycho or?
I don't know.
She's good
he's off his mic now.
Okay.
Reese.
Heck yeah.
Grab the case. Oh, never mind. These guys just pop out of nowhere.
Okay.
Hey, she does
have
more.
To get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. Gotta be Yvette. Yes! She can
send the loader bot!
It's Vasquez.
Oh no!
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
Man, I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, John. Okay? I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look! No one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, alright? So you bring back the money, and,
I give you your old job back.
I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Farr. Okay?
No!
I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just... I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockle. But I got a feeling you're gonna want to hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion, well, one might take it a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of. The
Vaughn
takes the ball, and the two
scratch
are...
your nuts.
Really?
Oh, I'll scratch them. I'll scratch them hard. You messed up.
Gross.
You could have been back home living the good life. Passing that up for the sake of your little friend.
He was going to screw us up, bro.
You have fun dying
on
that
shoot
of a planet where you belong.
And he says, F that guy. Jerry's asking where she got the ammo from, and I'm like, I don't know.
Come on! Sasha knows her loyalties. That's good.
Maybe she combined the stun baton with the gun.
That's unlikely.
Well, it seems to be shooting stuff.
Well, it always does
it
that.
It does seem to be shooting,
Q, 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 Q. Get the case out of the skag! I got his legs.
Now the skag has the case.
Oh, hey! I have the thunder song.
Did it just eat the stun baton?
While it was on, yes.
Skags appear to be not the brightest.
No. Definitely the strongest, though. Also, Also, I like this guy. Why couldn't Bossa Nova have been a fight? Ooh.
Grab okay. it!
Yeah, sure. Heck yeah.
That was pretty cool.
And the aftermath.
Now he's just like, I am covered in wind trails. What do I even? Ah!
Here's the front of that guy and the stun baton.
Oh, there it is. Come on, we have to go.
Thanks.
Bossa Nova.
Oh, no.
No, not the case.
Hey.
Now it's on that guy's truck. Throw the psycho at the other psycho.
Pretend I'm a good person. That's what we do.
Oh yeah, called it.
What?
The money! It's on that truck!
Can't see a damn thing in the... Kill them!
Oh, that's a good plan. Get down is probably a good idea.
Just never stop shooting.
Aww.
Oh no! Friendly psycho!
Friendly psycho is best psycho. You will be missed.
Way to go, Vaughn.
Save Vaughn.
Side force.
I could have grabbed the case, but save Vaughn is better.
You like Vaughn.
So dead.
Next time I will, you ungrateful little skag.
Vasquez is trying to sell you out.
Don't do it for Vasquez.
We went around the loop.
What are you waiting for?
Dump it down.
Oh my god!
You do not have time to take off that.
I know!
Oh!
Oh, you failed to push it in time.
Game,
that one was quicker than the...
You're not getting murdered, man. You're standing right in front of me.
And you keep taking all the fun out of telling you this stuff.
That was you take... Sorry again.
That was worth it. Just to see the game.
Flashbacks. Oh, but now you have to do this bit, too.
Yeah.
I wonder what happens if you actually go for the case instead of Vaughn.
Let's see.
They never stop shooting on this planet, do they?
If I don't like the result, I'll die again.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like you're not gonna have the option to just die again. That's a thing you can do.
Get the little one! Holy crap! Woo.
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Shit.
It's different.
Yep.
But it's not bad. That's interesting.
So it's basically the same, except...
Except he'll probably...
Except you end up on here instead of...
Why did you do that?
Okay, so you get a little warning about that.
Hand me that axe! Do I look like the type of guy that uses an axe?
I'm using it!
Nope, just help kill a guy.
How is his mask up?
Provide
what?
Help you! You left me to die!
Oh, okay.
I'm getting the case!
She said, I kind of want to go back now.
Yeah, I agree.
Well, you'll probably get a chance.
I hope I'll get a chance. Okay.
Well, here's a chance.
Purposefully didn't die. Oh.
I wonder if it takes. I wonder if it's gonna take you back to before.
It's gonna let it happen.
Here comes the claw.
Sorry. Time to let it happen. Really hope.
Okay, so where does it
look?
Oh, no!
Okay. We did not do good.
Well, we screwed over.
Only slightly. He's fine. We can make it up to him.
That's okay. Yuna doesn't trust Tiberian people, so...
Good job, you kicked him into the crane.
That's what I was supposed to do. Not my fault, that didn't have any impact.
Exactly the same thing that happens if you do nothing to him.
Yeah.
Go on, go.
Ouch. That would be a freakingly nasty impact.
Yeah. Full side is produced.
Well, that time it didn't kill you, so you're fine.
Kill you till you die from it!
Ooh, he's gonna kill it till I die.
He's gonna kill you to death. Always the best plan.
Die with you!
Carl, that kills people!
A zero.
Zero. Huh, buddy? No?
No, Zero is going to get Bossa Nova.
Oh, heck yeah. Why are we always so far from the case?
Hey!
It's Felix! That guy. And now he's going to drive off with it on his own.
I know. Felix is going to screw everyone over.
Because that's his thing. Oh.
Jump!
Okay, maybe not everyone. Fiona can go there.
What about poor Vaughn?
Yeah, I have no idea about Vaughn.
He's still in the cab of the other one, I think.
Yeah, but that kind of flipped.
You got the case!
Yes, I got it.
Now he's going to try to shoot her.
Thing we still have our one bullet.
Mm-hmm. The case will explode, though. There's a bomb in it.
Yep.
I don't feel like Vaughn made that up.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Oh! That hurt.
We did not get the opportunity to shoot Felix.
Nope.
Sorry, Annie. Might get the chance now, though.
Go, dammit! Go!
Where are you trying to get the thing to go?
He's trying to escape.
Trying to get away with the mystery case.
I'm taking the money. Oh, I'm sorry, Phil. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only way to make you understand. One last thing for you to learn.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Phil. Or your sister. This is a final gift.
I'll be able
no,
to
no,
leave
no.
knowing.
What
a
no, I'm sorry.
Gadget.
I deserve that.
You think?
All right, we gotta cue our way to getting up.
Cue your way to victory.
And sorry, Tara, we're not leaving him alive. Thus always to betrayers.
Goodbye, Fiona.
Yeah, don't put the bomb.
Or- nope.
Fiona, don't. You're not going to ship me, Fiona.
Yes, I am.
$10 million. I just...
He's gonna blow himself up.
Hyperion. Such simple security.
Choke on it.
You always were my favorite.
Yep. And hey, Sasha's the one who saved Vaughn.
And Sasha got Vaughn.
Okay. Officially, the worst day ever.
All of the money.
How is he not dead? Oh, now he's dead. Smiley face.
A lot of
that's a problem.
That could be a problem.
There's a thing in your body.
How are you not dead?
Clones.
What?
Yeah. Zero has... yeah.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
It's a rocket launcher.
So we're screwed.
Apparently.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Oh, no.
Their friend yeah. Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth of-
You have any better ideas?
I mean, honestly,
you came
just
to Pandora,
live on Pandora.
Now you get to live like we do.
I don't know.
Wait for
it's
more
kinda terrible
people
here.
To kill each other and then take their stuff.
And take their stuff. Don't kill them yourself and take their stuff. That's too hard.
Also, you know, we only really have a stun baton. And now we have a shield.
This junk can't be worth that much.
Hey, maybe you'll find an actual vault key.
At least 100 bucks.
Oh, well, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Suddenly, Loaderbot!
Oh, no!
It's loading.
Try to roll with the fall.
Try to roll with the fall. I probably should have taken something else. I just went, ooh, shield. And then Reese, stuff.
Are you okay?
On the other hand, all hail Loaderbot.
Yes. All hail Loaderbot.
Praise it.
Praise the road.
Praise the road!
Praise it now!
I could use a little help down here.
Lodi's best bot.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
The Loaderbot.
What's down?
Hey,
there?
How come he's got like no blood on anything anymore?
Well, he's got continuity blood in his face, errors. Clearly,
falling
the debris.
Through the floor.
Yeah.
Falling through the floor has caused all of the cleaning.
Tumble laundry. Atlas weapon
there's
parts.
A bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech. There's like a few weapons and
where?
Atlas weapons where?
Too dangerous, huh?
She just finds a way to have.
Heck yeah, Atlas tech.
Ooh, shiny.
I don't know what that means.
The Atlas Silver! Ah, one of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
Neat.
These models were never even released.
Vintage, I guess.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look. It tells time and it's a calculator.
It tells time and it's a calculator. Give me a math problem.
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but oh, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Alright.
Cool. Press the big red button!
Push the button! Push
Would
it!
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. I mean, that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Use the big red button.
Big money!
Watch be like...
This is significantly not a womp womp.
Big money, no whammies, no whammies! Come on!
Heck yeah.
Ooh, shinies.
Ooh, it's two parts to the same key.
Oh, it's a vault key?
No, this is not a vault key.
Identification required.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah.
Incredibly valuable. There's two of them.
So I don't have to stab you. Nice.
I call the bigger half.
Okay.
Oh, that's the thingy. The Gordas core.
Ah, right.
Oh, and that's why Zero's after you.
Right.
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's go, Sasha.
Oh, when they locked the eye.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Hey, look. The Gordas Project.
Whatever that is.
Mm-hmm. It's shiny.
It's definitely a thing.
And it's hovering around Pandora.
Is that a map?
So she's the crazy outfit. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordas Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Uh-oh.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
That is the hollow ghost of Handsome Jack.
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right.
Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Next time. We got to the end of the first episode. I think that's a good place to wrap it up.
Yeah, I agree.
Suddenly, little round robot. Adorable.
The ghost of Handsome Jack.
That one guy, he's back. That other guy, he's also back.
Okay, so 53.7% grabbed August's hand. August's hand. Let Shade accompany you. Shot Felix. How could more people not shoot Felix?
Oh, I wonder if getting the skeletal mask gets you something else.
It probably got us the help of the bandit, really.
Yeah.
More than anything else. Pick machine guns and rockets.
Evacuate Loaderbot!
We love the Loaderbot!
All hail Loaderbot!
Everyone hail Loaderbot.
That was fun.
It was. Alright.
That's really short credits. Telltale Games will remember that.
I accidentally clicked during it.
You skip the credit, and they're like, well then.
We will remember you.
Yeah.
We will know.
Anyway,
thanks
to all 4 and/or 6 people who watched through with that. And thank you to my co-hosts in crime, Destro and Art.
Hello. Goodbye. Good night.
I exist, apparently.
Just to give a bit of backstory to whoever's watching who hasn't played anything with regards to Borderlands, Handsome Jack had technology where he could create, like, holo clones of himself. So I'm guessing he was on that chip thing, and now he's doing that from inside Reese's head.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, that's my guess.
Cool.
So, thank you to everyone, and please take care.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.